Kaavan has a hard out in 2 days.
And then all of a sudden, I was in Islamabad and everyone was saying, we didn't expect you to come. Why are you here? And I said, because I said I was coming and I'm here. And I'm here to get Kaavan. Do you believe in life after love? Are you Dr. Mir?
Good morning, Cher.
How are you? I'm so
fine.
Happy to see you.
Do you believe in miracles? You've
yes.
done it and you are here finally.
Yes,
welcome
I am.
Welcome in Pakistan and welcome at the zoo.
Thank you. I can feel something. You have to walk up the long road into the zoo and I could see him from the distance. First thing I noticed was, what is he doing in this hellhole, which is as big as my fingernail, and my God, he's so brown and beautiful, rusty. And then he's so big. I didn't realize. And he's not even a big elephant, but elephants are gigantic.
His beautiful eyes. And does even when he's not with you or when there's no one around, does he still do this? Backwards and forwards the whole time.
24/7.
Right. Hello, Kaavan.
Dr. Amir knows there are two ways for Cher to bond with Kaavan. Food.
You like watermelon?
I like watermelon, too.
Oh, yeah.
And music.
Alive, that's full.
Kaavan's favorite song.
And every highway, but more, much more than this. I did it my
He loves that song. Animals, you know, they love music. They're soothed by it. They really are.
I've had a few, but then two dimensions.
It was like I already knew him, but I didn't know what it was going to be like. And I didn't realize that he would have such a cute personality. I thought he would be really angry.
I did what I had to do. I saw it through without redemption.
Cher is touched by how deeply Kaavan has bonded with Dr. Amir.
They just were close. They were like best buddies, and Dr. Amir said he was attached to him. He'd never been really attached to any other elephant.
I work with wild animal. In 30 years, I never built a bond with animal. It's a clear rules. I never allow it to break it. I rescue animal from war zones with the teams of four paws. I love them. I care for them. I rescue them. But I never build a bond, not to be touched. And I done my first mistake. I felt in love with this elephant.
With only 1 day to go, Kaavan's